Part 9 of the 50 Styles Challenge. Today, let's attempt the Kim Possible style. So these characters have the absolute biggest heads of all the styles I've done so far. The outlines are super chunky and all the same color. Kim Possible has really round eyes, but I decided to reference the shape of Shigo's eyes instead. And that's it. Be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of my upcoming illustration tutorials.